Hi there, welcome. This is a guided meditation. It's about 15 minutes and it's designed to help settle and soothe and explore the emotions that we might be holding in our bodies at this time. I'll invite you to find a comfortable seat, whether that's in a chair or on a cushion, or if you want, you can also lie down for this. And just to make sure that you're going to be comfortable for the next 10 minutes or so any layers that you might like or any support you might want behind your back, make sure you really set yourself up to enjoy this session as much as you can. And if you're new to meditation, please don't worry about whether you're able to follow along with all of this, whether you're mind might drift, or if you find any fatigue throughout this practice, that's really normal. And it still works on a very deep level, even if you experience that. So just follow along as best you can. So once you're seated or comfortable, I'll invite you just to close your eyes or to just look down softly. And I'm going to ring the bowl at the beginning of the practice and at the end, so you'll know when it's finished. So just before we start, I'll just invite you to take a nice long breath in and a big exhale out. And again, long breath in and a big exhale out. And then lowering your eyelids. Letting these initial moments be an opportunity to just orientate into your environment. And to settle into your posture and into your body. We're going to begin by imagining that we're standing on a beach, watching the waves of the sea as they ebb and flow. And just synchronizing the breath to the waves, the inhale, the draw back and curl of the water, and exhale that flood and flush of waves as they crash and drift along the sand. Now you're more than welcome to stay right here in your mind's eye as we continue through to the next part. Or if you like, you could start to enter now into the sea. Swimming in a little further. And then allowing your body and your imagination to start to dissolve so that you become like salt particles, fully dissolved in the sea, part of the sea. You might notice how at the surface there can be a lot of choppiness. Much like thoughts that constantly drift through our awareness. Sometimes calm and gentle. Sometimes more stormy. Just noticing what the surface of the ocean is like for you right now. Notice if any judgment comes up for you around that. There's no need for there to be perfect stillness. Whatever is, simply let it be. We're going to drop down a little deeper now, away from the surface, into the mid-level currents of the ocean, allowing our awareness to drop down deeper towards the heart, chest. Just like when you swim in the ocean, you might notice that there are some pockets that feel cool and others that feel hot. You might notice the movement of these currents. So too, we can start to tune in to the way our feelings and emotions move through the central portion of the body. you might find maintaining a steady wave-like breath while you do this really helps to support opening to these currents of sensation and emotion. Perhaps there might be difficulty in attuning to these sensations, and if that's the case, that's absolutely fine. Just hold the possibility of exploring this at some point. And if there's a lot of intensity, feel free at any point just to return back onto the shore. And we're going to drop down even deeper through the belly, down, down to the seabed. You might feel this in the floor of the pelvis. Sensing the base of your body as it rests in your seat. And down here, noticing perhaps how quiet it can be. On the seabed, there's little tidal movement. Noticing here how it's perhaps more still and dark. How far away this feels from the choppiness at the surface. And how it's possible to come to this quiet, still refuge at any point. Simply dwelling here. Much like the seabed supports the ebb and flow of waves, so the muscles of the pelvic floor and the base of the spine can act as a support for our breath. Sense yourself now as the whole of the ocean. Vast, powerful, all these layers completely integrated. Sensing the fluidity of your body. And the vitality of your breath. And then as you re-emerge from the sea and swim back to shore, recognizing the earth element of the body, your bones, your muscles, organs, feeling solid. And then just resting for a moment on this beach. Synchronizing your breath to the waves. Return your attention back to being in this space. Your body in touch with the seat or the ground. And just picturing in your mind's eye the surroundings in your space. And just returning back and reconnecting with your physical body. So any stretches or movements you'd like to make, a little stretch up overhead. Maybe a little bit of a shake out. Thank you so much for joining. I hope that was helpful and hope to see you again. Thanks.